are at the radar on the summit of Virginia Peak here. You can see I'm kind of tilting the camera up a little bit. You can see how tall the dome is, and we'll be climbing those stairs here in a little bit and take a look at what's inside. All the people that constructed everything up here did think ahead. They had a porta potty. Very good. Fortunately, it's locked. Sad day. So we're inside the snow shelter now, and actually these buildings here normally are outside at a normal radar site, but when you're at a remote mountaintop site, they actually construct a snow shelter around so that the maintenance can be done in the middle of winter without having to be exposed to the elements. And there's Chris, he's taking the trash out.
Oh yeah, perfect.
So we're going to start up the stairs up to the radar. Here we go. Are you seriously telling me there's more stairs?
While we get to the top.
Okay. This kind of reminds me of climbing up Sierra Buttes. Okay, definitely getting my exercise in for the day. Good. Okay, the stair just got narrower. This will be fun. So Chris is opening up the hatch up there. And that's where we're going. This will be fun coming back down. So this is the dish. This is the antenna that helps us measure precipitation, thunderstorms, all that good stuff.
How big is this?
28 feet, not too bad, pretty big. But you can see this is quite a setup in here. And this is pretty solid. Even got a mop in here. Nice. Actually going to go behind the dish.
And to your right hand side, actually the way that the signal is coming in, so reflect it off the dish and out into the atmosphere. Anything that's reflected off this part of the signal comes back in to the end to the dish, and then back to the center and into the receiver section.
So we're about to head back down the mountain and back to the office. Hope you enjoyed this tour of our radar.
The radar site does see wild horses from time to time, and you definitely have to watch your step around here.